Some of you may know that we have a butter crisis in Norway right now, which basically means that we can't get any butter from the store. But I have noticed that some of your comedians in USA are making fun of the fact that we don't have any butter products. Then I want to ask you this. What if it was you that didn't have any butter? What about your sweet potatoes and your sour cream and your stocking then? How would you feel? Do you know what this is? This is a traditional box of Norwegian butter. Let's look inside. It's hardly empty. Do you know what's approaching? Christmas is approaching. How do you think we feel? Do you know what the national Christmas cake in Norway is? It's something called lusekatte, pussycats in English. Do you know what the main ingredients in the in lusekatte is? Butter. Do you think this is enough for all the Christmas cakes that I was gonna make in Christmas? No. So fuck you, American people. Let's not shove it under the mat. We all know that American people are pretty overweight. You don't know how it feels being without butter in Christmas time. And I ask again, what if it was you? Would you go ask the neighbor? Oh no, that's right. The neighbor doesn't have butter either. Nobody in the whole white fucking country has butter. I will take your butter out of your fridge. I will eat the butter in front of you and your family's eyes. I force you to watch me while I eat all your butter. Because you are gonna have a Christmas Eve. Then you will beg and cry and say, no, don't eat all our butter. Not my problem.
Till it happens to you, you don't know how I feel. How I feel. We'll be right back. my fear.